Hello everyone and welcome to the Live Unleashed series where the Hyundai Creta N-Line goes up against thrill seekers of our country, people who have made elements of nature as their playground. Last time around we were up against air, then we were up against earth. But there is one crucial element that holds it all together. Some call it life, but most of us call it water. And water it is that flows from high up in the mountains in form of rivers, creating many a great civilizations. What we are here today for, though, are rapids, fastest flowing rivers on earth. And that man there can tame them. Amit, thank you for inviting me.
He is Amit Thapa, an extreme sport athlete. For Amit, being on fast flowing water on his kayak is a way of life. He has chosen rapids and the river will be his playground.
पानी जब अपने पे आती है तो आपने देखा होगा मतलब बड़े बड़े चट्टानों को भी काट के निकल जाती है तो पानी को बस देख के पानी के अंदर घुसना नहीं चाहिए राइट पहले समझो फिर सीखो एंड देन एंटर करो
आज मैं सीखने नहीं वाला हूँ बट आज
हम रेस करने वाले हैं
रेस करने वाले हैं While Amit tames the fast river that flows around the mountain, the N-Line has to first power up the mountain on the twisty roads that flow around it, and then fly downhill once again, creating an even playground for man and machine. Oh my God, the heart's beating faster because Amit is already in the waters. And the moment he passes that big rock out there, that's when he enters the rapids. And that's when we enter the race. This then is the calm before the storm, which gives us some time to soak in the way the N-Line looks. I mean, interior red accents, but on the outside looks fast even when standing still. Sometimes I wonder whether the car has been designed with a singular purpose in mind. To be unleashed. And just like how Amit Thapa is moving and flowing like a song with well-coordinated movements. Do you feel it? Do you see it? I sense it. There's a rhythm in all that what we're doing out here because the sporty suspension, the willful steering, the playful and strong chassis, all of it is coming together to maintain composure on this kind of a road. Of course, working silently in the background is the Creta's vehicle stability management program. It's going to apply brakes or regulate power in the name of regaining control should you be going out of control. But that's not what is happening right now.
Drive to the top was crazy. And now it was time to begin the descent.
Amit is going to enter grade 4 rapids. Things are about to get even crazier. You think we can't just watch us? Ooh, they feel a wave. Sea breeze, I'm on a wave. They throwing shade. So right there, I'm unfazed. Cause I'm a winner. And every challenge, man, is getting there for dinner. I got the world in my hand, you a splinter. I got the drive in it, I'll keep it within them. While Amit Thapa, with his precision strokes, is evading every obstacle and rock out there in his way, we are having to do the same as we drive through a forest full of pine trees. They wanna be, I'm who they can see, I'm hot to 10 degrees, you face. Insane. I've only seen this before in movies. Now, Now, there's one thing that water or Mr. Amit Thapa can't do well, which is go fast in a straight line, which is what we're doing because we get to fly like a flash in a straight line thanks to the 1.5-liter turbocharged GDI petrol engine. One may say there's no skill required here. It's just a hack. Of least resistance. That's the motto. Like a great man once said, if you've flown like water, you can find your way through any rock. Because what you just did is winning. As long as there is water, there will be life. And as long as there is life, there will be thrill seekers like Amit Thapa. Flowing like a river and dancing to the tunes of gravity and matter. And his likes are the ultimate testament to living unleashed.
సాయంత్రం సూర్య ఎక్స్ట్రా లో మీరు ఏం కనుగొన్నారు?
నేను కనుగొన్నాను 6 ఎయిర్ బ్యాగ్ స్టాండర్డ్
ప్యాడల్ షిఫ్టర్
స్మార్ట్ ఎలక్ట్రిక్ సన్రూ క్రూజ్ కంట్రోల్
డాష్ కమ్ డ్యూయల్ కెమెరా
హిల్ అసిస్ట్ కంట్రోల్
క్లియర్ గా ఉంది.
SUV ఉంటే హండే ఎక్స్టర్ ఉన్నట్లే నా హృదయంలో ఉంది ఎక్స్టర్.